Okay, and we are with Miss Candy Bar. Okay, number one, when did you start making music?
I started making music when I was a little girl, and I learned to play on an organ and everything by ear.
Okay, next, what is your favorite genre?
I like any kind of song, as long as it's good. I like it.
Okay, next. What's your inspiration?
People all over the place. Little ones, big ones. I like to enlighten.
Okay, next. Who do you make your music for?
Humans, dogs, everybody. As long as you like it. That's why I say eat it up, because it's just full of good stuff. So if you like it, let it ingest it.
Okay, last question. What do you plan to do when you're famous?
Help heal the world, literally. It sounds cheesy and cliche, but literally to help empower children, educate them, and care about animals and the trees and the forest is still very important. So that's my job. Candy Bar, Miss Candy Bar Land, YouTube, eat it up. Merry Christmas to everybody, and thank you all.